Okay, listen everyone, my voice is clear now, everyone. Now listen now, everyone. Sir, cannot hear. Now listen now. Yes, now we can listen my voice. Okay. Yes. Yes. Okay.
Yes, sir. We can listen.
Ah, okay. Okay. I'm going to start. Mute yourself from all our. Mute yourself, all our. Okay. See, yesterday we started the formulas, and basing that one, I am going to work out the problems one time. I am recollect the formulas. Everyone see, and then I posted today what I am going to start the probability regarding that one. Also, I will post. Everyone see in WhatsApp. Okay, na? Right. Yesterday, what I am going to discuss the formula is. So d by dx of sine x formula e. So d beside is the s letter. No c letter means positive will come. Cos x. Okay, na? So derivative of d by dx of cos x d with c letter is there, immediately formula will become as a minus sin x. Okay, na? Cos sin x derivative is the cos x derivative is the sin x. Next, derivative of tan x, sin cos is completed, tan x, it is a positive only, no c letter, secant square x, d beside c letter, then only negative will come. D by dx of cot x, we have the c letter with the beside of d, immediately negative will come, minus cosecant square x. Okay, na? D by dx of secant x. Okay, na? So its formula is with the positive, therefore secant x into tan x, secant x into tan x, secant x into tan x, d by dx of cosecant x, d beside c letter is there, cosecant start with c, therefore we should write minus of cosecant x into cot x. These are the formula we have to discuss last class. These all formulas is come from first principle only. Okay, na? Right. I am rubbing this one. I am going to use the problem. Yesterday, what I am going to start the formulas, basing that one. First problem, I am going to complete. But middle of that one, it should be cut. So middle of that one, it should be cut. Once again, I am going to explain that problem in the 11th first bit is. Everyone see, 11th first bit, derivative of anyone, sir, you only mute everyone. Yes, I mute everyone. Right, 11th first one, everyone, d by d, derivative of, everyone see, derivative of, mute for all. All right. Derivative of, everyone see, sin x into cos x, sin x into cos x, do with the least x, u into v formula. Everyone see, u into v formula is d by dx of u into v. Mute everyone. So u is silent v dash plus v is silent u dash. Dash means derivative. Basing this formula, once I am writing, so u place is the sin x, v place is the cos x. Therefore, sin x is silent into derivative of cos x to derivative of cos x less cos x is silent into derivative of sin x. So u into v formula. See everyone. For all. All right. So first sin x, u is silent, derivative of v. V is silent, derivative of u. Next, sin x into derivative of cos x is d beside with. Sir, your video is not on. Video I closed na, yesterday you are telling na. So cos x, so d beside c letter is there, minus sin x, okay na? Right, plus cos x, sin x derivative is cos x, okay na? Right, sin x into sin x is the minus sin square x, plus cos x into cos x is the cos square x. Now I will write positive is the first one, cos square x minus sin square x. Okay, na? Cos square x minus sin square x, already we know that the formula of cos 2x. Okay, na? Cos 2x is the formula. Is it clear, everyone? Right, this is the 11th second first bit is completed now. Now I am going to the 11th second bit. Everyone see, 11th second bit is d by dx of secant x. Already we know the formula. Secant x, we know the formula. Anybody know the formula means? Right. So anybody know the formula means, we write down in examination, they will give for one mark question only. But same problem, how it is came, I will explain. See, d by dx of secant x is the reciprocal of cos x, 1 by cos x. Okay, na? Right. U by v formula same, d by dx of u by v. D by dx of u by v. So first denominator square, next denominator silent, derivative of u means u dash, u silent, derivative of v dash. Write down this one. First I will write denominator squaring. So that is the cos square x. Okay, na? Cos square x. Here is the cos x, denominator is the silent. Derivative of u place is the 1, derivative of 1, minus 1 is silent, derivative of cos x, okay, na? Derivative of cos x, right. Everyone see, now I will write cos x, constant derivative is 0, okay, na? Minus 1 is the rejected, cos x c letter is there, minus sin x, minus minus is the plus sin x. Okay, na? Minus sin x, cos x derivative is the, by denominator is the cos square x. 0 into any number is the 0, minus minus is the plus sin x. Cos square x should be write down, cos x into cos x. Okay, na? Cos square x is the 2 times write down. One sin x by cos x is the tan x. One sin x by cos x is the tan x. Another one is the 1 by cos x. One sin x by cos x. One sin x by cos x is the tan x. And another is the 1 by cos x. 1 by cos x is the reciprocal of secant x. Therefore, tan x, 1 by cos x is the secant x. Therefore, secant x derivative is the secant x into tan x. Is it clear, everyone? So, you know the formula means write down directly formula for one more question. But though, if you want the procedure means, I will explain procedure also. So, basing that one, right. I go through the third bit. Everyone see the third bit? Third bit. Derivative of phi secant x, derivative with least x of means bracket phi secant x less 4 cos x plus 4 cos x. Okay, na? Plus minus is there separate. Phi is the coefficient come outside. Derivative will go for secant x. Next, 4 is the coefficient comes outside. Derivative will go for cos x. Right. Already we know the secant x formula. Now only we write 5 into secant x into tan x is the derivative of secant x less 4 into d with c letter is there. Therefore, minus will come. Cos derivative is the minus sin x. Right. Now write down the 5 secant x into tan x less minus 4 sin x is the required answer. Okay, na? Clear, everyone? Right. Everyone go through the next problem. Fourth problem, everyone see the fourth problem. Fourth bit is, right. Everyone see the fourth bit. Right. Derivative of cosecant x. Do this one. Derivative of cosecant x. Do this one. So cosecant is the reciprocal of sine. D by dx of 1 by sine x. D by dx of 1 by sine x. Now apply the u by v formula. So derivative of u by v formula. First write down. So first denominator square. Denominator is the silent. Derivative of u minus u silent. Derivative of v. Now apply that formula. First, denominator square. Okay, na? So denominator is silent. Denominator is silent. Derivative of u. U is the one. Minus one into derivative of sine x. 1 into derivative of sine x. Okay, na? So this can be written as sine x. Constant derivative is 0. Minus 1 is the rejected. Sine x derivative is the cos x. By denominator is the sine square x. 0 into any number is the 0. Therefore, minus cos x by sin square x, write down 2 times of sin x into sin x. Right. 1 cos x by sin x is 1 cos x by sin x is cot x minus cot x. So 1 by sin x is the remaining. 1 by sin x is the reciprocal of cosecant x minus cot x into cosecant x is the required answer. Right. Everyone go through the fifth problem, fifth bit. First, you move towards fifth bit. Fifth bit, move towards fifth bit, everyone. Fifth bit is derivative of d by derivative of means bracket 3 cot x plus 5 cosecant x plus 5 cosecant x derivative of this with the least x. Now middle the plus means separate amma. 3 coefficient come outside d by dx of cot x, d by dx of cot x, d by dx of cot x, next plus 5 into 5 coefficient come outside d by dx of cosecant x, d by dx of cosecant x. Okay, na? Cot x derivative already we know that. So C letter is there with D. D with the C letter, negative will come, minus cosecant square x plus 5 into D with the C letter is there, minus will come, cosecant x. Now only we do minus cot x into cosecant x. Now only we should be completed that one. Okay, na? Now write down the answer is minus 3 cosecant square x minus 5 cosecant x into cot x is the required answer. Okay, na? Right. Everyone go through the next bit. First, move everyone next bit. What is the next bit is, see everyone? Sixth bit is, sixth bit is no doubt. Sixth bit is derivative of, sixth bit is, see everyone? Sir, mute all. Yes, okay. D by dx of bracket, sixth bit is 5 sine x derivative of bracket 5 sine x all members. Right, see everyone. 5 sine x, 6 cos x, 6 cos x. Right, separate everyone with the least x. Now separate. 5 is come outside. 5 come outside. D by dx of sine x. Next, minus 6 is the coefficient come outside. D by dx of cos x, d by dx of cos x plus d by dx of 7 plus d by dx of 7. Okay, na? Right. Next part is 5. Sine x derivative formula is the cos x minus 6. Cos x derivative formula is the minus sine x. Constant 7 derivative is the 0. Right. Now write down. 5 cos x, minus minus is the plus 6 sine x is the required answer. Everyone see? Right, last problem, seventh bit. Everyone see seventh bit is? So seventh bit we can complete, mean total 11 problems is completed in that one. 7 bits, 11th problem is going to complete. So 7 bits, last 7th bit is, everyone see. 7th bit is d by dx of d by dx of 2 tan x minus 7 secant x. Middle the plus minus means separate and work out. Fast you can do. Middle the plus and minus means separate. Fast everyone do. Middle the plus minus mean. Everyone separate and fast you can do. Two is separate everyone. Two is outside. D by dx of tan x minus 7 is outside. D by dx of secant x. D by dx of secant x. So 2 into tan x derivative is the secant square x minus 7 secant x derivative. The secant x into tan x, right? Everyone write down this one. It should be complete. Right, this part is completed everyone. So now I am going to start the probability. So already I tell that probability first I will start. Next I am going to start the statistics. I will tell that portion will be going to complete. Right, everyone see the probability. I am going to start. If you want total topic, I am going to give as a PDF, as a first page. What I am going to explain today and tomorrow, first page is given. Everyone see that first page, then we can understand. So first everyone, probability I am going to talk about. Everyone mute. I mute a number of times. What happens? More disturbance is happening. So limits as deleted for syllabus. No. Limits is already in that one. Completed. So limits is deleted. Limits is not deleted. Tomorrow I will see what is the total moot point is. I will see tomorrow. Right, see everyone. Shabazz, why you are doing that one? Right, everyone see the probability. Everyone see the probability, right? What is the probability I am going to see? One of the candidate is the Basura, is also one of the candidate making the disturbance in that one. Right, okay. Tomorrow I will see total mood and charting also I will close, then only we can be right. See the probability. First definition of the probability, clearly observe, this is the most important topic, probability, because of second year we have the more weightage for this one. First year is the less weightage, but second year we have the more weightage about the probability. First year parties understand, then the second part is the very easy for understanding. Okay, na? Right. First, probability being, so something is happening, that is called probability. Anyone work is did, So that is called probability. For example, somebody is making the sound, that is called as one of the probability. Okay, na? So somebody is, right? So any one work we can do, that is called probability. Chance of something will happening is called as a probability. First definition is, see everyone, chance of something happening. Something, we have to do something. Chance of something happening. Something happening. Something will happen. Something will happen. Is called probability. Any work we have to do, that is called probability. So we have to walking is called as a probability. You are writing is called as a probability. Something we are doing, that is called probability. Okay, na? Right. Event means outcome. Event is represented by the letter. So E, so it is called outcome. So what is the outcome is, I will tell next. First everyone observe outcome. So outcome means, everyone observe, I will explain. And it is denoted by E. It is denoted by E. So event means outcome. It is denoted by E. It is denoted by E letter. Next one. What is the outcome means? Required result. Outcome means, what is the meaning is the required result. What we are required, that result is called required result or results, that is called event. Required results are called event. For example, we are taking the one coin. Coin have the how many faces mean? Two faces. One is the tail face, one is the head face. Okay, na? So one is the tail face, one is the head face. Tail is also one event, and head coming also one event. Okay, na? So tail face and head face, one coin have the two faces. One is the, only 10 minutes is there. Be careful, listen. So one is the tail face and another one is the head face. Every result is either tail or head. These are called events. Okay, na? Right. Next one, probability definition. Probability of event. Event means required result. It is denoted by P of E. Probability of E means required result probability. So E means required result. It's probability. Sir, by mistake, it comes up. Okay. Right. Everyone see. Probability of event is represented by P of E means probability of required result. That is, now we can write its definition is number of favorable events, this definition you should be remember, number of favorable outcomes by total number of outcomes. This is the definition. You should remember this definition. Probability of the event means required result. Probability of the required result is number of favorable outcomes by total number of outcomes. This is the definition of probability. Everyone should remember this definition. So this definition is the most important for us. Only basing that formula, we write the probabilities. Okay, na? Everyone clear this point is? So next I go through the, so what is the coin method? So I will write in coin. Coins. A coin means tossing. Coin is tossing. So coin is tossing. Everyone use the word coin is tossing. Coin is tossing. Okay, na? But die means it is a Ludo we are playing. Na? Six faces is there. See, that is a die means one die. So six faces Ludo we are going to play now. That is the six faces it have. Each face they will give the one number. First face one, second face two, third face three. Each face have the number we are playing in the Ludo. Okay, na? Everyone clear? So die. In the die, so we are using the word is rolling or throwing. Rolling or throwing. So we are using the word rolling or throwing. Throwing. These are the words for using. Okay, na? So this is the coin for tossing we are going to use. Die for rolling or throwing. More than one die. We are going to use the word is a dice. That is more than one die. More than one die. So two dice or three dice simply represent by dice. Two dice. More than one. One die is the only die we can use the word. More than one we can use the word is a dice. So now, what is the, we are going to use the probability one time, see here. Here, I will draw the one coin. Example, I am writing. See, the, I tossing the coin. A coin is tossing. Example, you see everyone. A coin is tossing. In coining, how many faces is there? Two faces, one face is the head. And another face is the tail. Okay, na? One face is the head, another face is the tail. Now we can write, what we are going to write is total outcomes is the two faces. Total outcomes is the two faces. One is the head face, one is the tail face. Now see the probability of head is required. So first write down total number of outcomes see the two faces. In that one, H letters is how many here? See, here H letters is how many? Only one H letter. Therefore, one we should be right. Favorable is the only one H letter. Therefore, 1/2. Right, 1/2. Okay, na? So that is the. Similarly, probability of tail is required. So total outcomes is everyone see total outcomes is the two. Okay, na? But in that one, how many T letters is there? Only one T letter is there. 1/2 is the answer. Okay, na? 1/2 is the answer. Very simply we can write. Okay, na? Sir, by me. Aishwarya, direct. Okay, na? Understand at this point? It is in the WhatsApp, you can see. I will put the total theory part one time, we can be note down. Okay, now, right. First one, I'm going to the die. So die means how many faces in the die is 6 faces. Everyone see, in die how many faces we have mean 6 faces. So one time everyone observe. Right, everyone observe. So in die how many faces is there mean? So see, in die how many faces is there mean 6 faces is there. Each face have the number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, now total number of total outcomes is the 6 faces. Therefore, total outcomes is the 6. Okay, now probability of 3 is required. Okay, now first write down total outcomes is the 6. 3 letter is how many times we have. 3 letter is how many times we have. Only one time we have. Therefore, answer is 1/6. Okay, na? Simple. So, we have to do the process very simply. Right, next, probability of even numbers. Probability of even numbers. First, write down the total outcomes. How many total outcomes is the 6? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 faces. In that one, how many even numbers stick down, count? 1, 2, 3 even numbers. Therefore, 3/6, by simplification, we get the answer is the 1/2. That is the simple process for finding the So probability is a very simple formula. You should be remember mean very simply we can do. Okay, na? Very simple we can do. What is the Aishwarya? No more is there. All right. So now I'm going through the everyone observe. Probability point is everyone understanding. I hope that using the formula only I am writing. Okay, na? Right. Everyone observe. What I am going to the next part is C. So we have 1 minute only.